What's going on, everybody? Let's talk about something that I think is gonna relate to a lot of you out there, and that is having skin issues. Now, for me, I've had skin issues, particularly on my face, for about the last 15 years of my life. And if you guys have been watching the channel for any amount of time, you've probably noticed this already. There's a lot of spiders. I was just getting bit by a lot of spiders at that time, yeah. So there are a couple factors that do contribute to how your skin actually looks, but the most important is your skincare routine. So I wanna tell you about a super high quality plant-based Japanese brand called Bulk Home, and it's what I've been using for the past couple weeks. And it is the best skincare routine I've ever used. So even though Bulk Home is actually a very popular brand in Singapore, Japan, France, Italy, you probably haven't heard about it because it is just starting to enter the US market this year. So here are five reasons why you need to check out the high quality plant-based Japanese brand Bulk Home for your skincare routine. Reason number one, it is like an experience like none other. Okay, so you might be thinking, Andrew, it's just a three-step process like everything else. It has the face wash, it has the toner, it has the lotion. How is this any different? But trust me, it's just like you've driven in other cars, but the first time you sat and rode in a Tesla, you were like, oh, this is different. So even the first stage, which is the face wash, I gotta tell you, is right off the bat, probably the most distinct aspect of this whole routine. And that's because they give you this bubble net and this really, really nice face wash. And you're gonna put this into the bubble net, but as you kind of ruffle it together and add a little bit of water, it's going to foam up into this really nice, like thick but delicate whipped lather, and you're gonna be able to submerge your whole entire face in it. The way I would put it is that this bubble net amplifies the face wash. Once you get the foam going, it feels really good in your hand, and then it feels good on your face, and then when you wash it off, it still just leaves that really like clean feeling, you know, when you just like touch your face and it, where it just kind of strips away the dirt and the oil, but kind of leaves the nutrients that you actually need on your face. I'm not gonna lie. It feels nice. All right, everybody, it's that part of the video. I'm gonna demonstrate to you how to use Bulk Home real quickly. They're gonna tell you to wear like a hairband to push your hair back so that the face wash and stuff doesn't get on your hair. So here you got your bubble net, and it definitely looks like some type of kind of jellyfish shape. I'm gonna put a little bit of water on there. Okay, you're gonna take the face wash right here, which is actually has a really thick consistency compared to other face washes, and you'll see, it almost comes out like a thick cream. So you're gonna put about that much onto the bubble net, and that doesn't look like much, but it's gonna foam up. A little bit of water. I'm just gonna rub it. And you can just feel how thick that foam is that's coming out. So I know the first time I actually used this, I actually put the bubble net on my face, and that's actually not really what you're supposed to be doing. You're supposed to use the bubble net to make the bubbles, make the foam, and then it just like, it's like a foam factory right here. Circular motion on your face. It definitely feels like really thick, not like some other foaming like soap or anything. It definitely feels more like a shaving cream. Smells really good too. I don't think there's a certain amount of time that you have to let the foam sit on your face. You're just gonna wash it off like this. So the one thing you do gotta remember about the foam, it will probably get onto your hair just because you've submerged your face in it. So it feels really good, it smells really good, and it's fun to use, but definitely, yeah, the foam will get up there. Very smooth. All right, so the last step of this demonstration is gonna be the lotion. It's actually very light. But I like this lotion because it's not too thick. Actually, if you probably want to put any more specific topical cream on your face after this lotion, I'm sure it works too. It's really light and all the ingredients go together. I know I used to buy a face wash, a toner, and a lotion from separate brands. A lot of the ingredients in these three steps are actually similar, so that's how you know the system all works. Just wanted to show you that real quick. Back to the chair. I get it that there's other things out there that also foam up, but this is not like foaming hand soap, and it's not like shaving cream. It's plant-based and it's from Japan. Trust me, it's different. The reason number two why you need to check out Bulk Home is my personal results. So here's some pictures of my face over the span of a week and a half of using Bulk Home. From the photos, you can actually see that my acne is less inflamed, and overall, it's just a little bit more flattened. But one thing that you might not be able to see from the photos is how smooth my skin feels. I'm not gonna lie, I never really thought I would describe my skin as supple, but that, by definition, I think that's a good word. I think my skin is responding to the natural ingredients inside of it versus responding to some very, very harsh chemicals that are usually used to fight acne. All I can really do is tell you how I feel about it and also show you the evidence that this thing is actually making my skin a little bit better. Reason number three why you gotta check out Bulk Home is that it's super high quality. It's a no-nonsense, straightforward, plant-based product. I mean, looking at the list of ingredients and the packaging, this brand is really minimalistic. They're just trying to deliver everything you need and nothing that you don't. And I don't think that Bulk Home is plant-based just because it's trendy. To be honest, it just makes sense that you would wanna put natural things from plants on your skin. Well, you might be saying, but Andrew, I have a natural face wash already and it's way cheaper. And I would just be like, well, I gotta be honest, not all natural things are the same. To me, Bulk Home is essentially like the Wagyu or Kobe beef. It's like, it's all beef, but it's a different experience. I mean, some of the key ingredients in Bulk Home is macadamia oil, yuzu, apple, green tea extracts, and Japanese spring water. I'm not gonna lie, that right off the bat sounds like a kind of tasty dessert, but for your skin. The fourth reason why you gotta check out Bulk Home is that it's honestly just fun to use. It's fun to wash my face. And ultimately, that is gonna make the skincare routine that much better. Because if you have a routine that's very tedious, time-consuming, and you don't wanna do it, well, guess what? If you only do it 2-3 times a week, it's not really gonna help. Bulk Home is something that I wanna use twice a day. And I'm gonna enjoy using it twice a day. Hoo-hoo, it's 11 p.m. Get to wash my face. The product looks good, it feels good, it's high quality, and it's easy to use. I don't need a whole bunch of stuff on my sink counter when I use this. I don't need a whole bunch of cotton balls and things like that. When I was using a face routine that required those things, I'm not gonna lie, I didn't wanna do it as much. The best product is the one you're gonna use often, and for me, Bulk Home makes it fun and easy to use, and overall, just an enjoyable experience. And the fifth reason why I recommend Bulk Home skincare for men is because it is an award-winning Japanese product that you can buy on their US website or Amazon Prime. So previously in the past, when there was like a really good Japanese product, it was hard to order it on Amazon. They didn't always have it. Like, you'd have to go on certain websites and shipping might take a while, but you can get this on Prime right now. So the shipping is pretty fast. What I'm trying to say in this video is that Bulk Home is like the Theragun, or it's like the Dyson Cyclone, or it's like the Sony Alpha series, or it's like the camera on the iPhone 12 Pro Max. Like, this is just a really good product that you're gonna want to use, and it's available now in the US. I believe in their mission, I believe in their ingredients, I believe in their quality, and I believe in the results that it's given me even in the short amount of time that I've used the product. So that's why I'm really honored to collaborate with Bulk Home. All right, everybody, so to wrap up this video, let me just be really, really clear with you guys. I know that there are other skincare routines out there. There's other foaming face washes, there's other plant-based stuff, there's other three-step routines, there's other cool-looking packaging, there's other Japanese products, but Bulk Home puts it all together into one thing, and that to me is pretty impressive. And even though you might have not heard of the company, it's not a new product. It's been around for years, it's winning awards, it's been popular in other countries, just not America yet. It is my favorite skincare routine I've ever used in my life. It's fun, it's easy to use, it feels great, and it smells great, and it just, it's something I wanna use twice a day. So if you're interested in learning more about Bulk Home or buying its products, check out this website right here, or you can go find it on Amazon.com. All right, everybody, so again, thank you so much for watching that video. Hit that like button, click subscribe, and in the comments down below, can you please leave a comment of what you think is another product that's top of the line in its field? How I feel about Bulk Home, because at the end of the day, the best product is the one you want to use a lot. And by the way, if you have any questions concerning Bulk Home as a product or my experience with it, leave it in the comments down below and I'll try to answer them. Thank you so much for watching that video. And until next time, I'm out. Peace.